polygraph test with F. Lee Bailey, and I was found innocent, you know. So that's about all I can say about that one. For myself, I work on my farm back in North Carolina, and so I do a lot of physical work to stay in condition, and I try to watch my weight. I got about 5 or 10 pounds I should lose now, so I'm watching exactly what I eat and try to do something, some type of exercise every day, and to stay in tip-top shape.